Dear researchers, welcome to my presentation. I am Merve Duman. I am master student of biology at Çanakkale 18 Mart University. I will talk about biogenic synthesis of silver nanoparticles using pelargonium grovellans essential oil and investigation of their structural properties, antimicrobial and antioxidant activity. Nanotechnology was first introduced by Richard Feynman. Nanoparticles are two or three dimensional, volume shape and active materials. Nanoparticles using different applications, example, electric and textile industries, biomedical applications, etc. Nanoparticles synthesized by two different approach. First approach, top-down. Large molecules are converted into smaller molecules, followed by nanoparticles. Second approach, bottom-up. Nanoparticles are produced from smaller substance. Nanoparticles synthesized by three different methods. These methods are physical, chemical, and biological methods. Physical methods are suitable for large-scale nanoparticle synthesis. They have several advantages, such as inexpensive and fast. Chemical methods, the most commonly used methods, they are easy and precious. Biologic methods, also known as green synthesis, these methods are eco-friendly, safe, yield, and fast. Green synthesis, these methods using non-toxic reagents like from bacteria, virus, fungi, algae, yes, and plants. Plant or plant parts for the synthesis of nanoparticles is widely used. Various parts of the plants using green synthesis, such as roots, leaves, flowers, and essential oils. Phenolic and flavonoid compounds play a role in reduction of metal ions and nanoparticle stabilization. Pelargonium grovellans grown in different countries, including Turkey. Oil major compound is citronelle oil. Essential oil has been used in African traditional medicine to treat illness. Pelargonium grovellans was collected from Balıkesir, Turkey. Leaves was dried and essential oil was extracted by Clevenger apparatus. Characterization done with gas chromatography, mass spectrometry analysis, scanning electron microscopy, and Fourier transform infrared spectroscopy. Gas chromatography, mass spectrometry analysis, components of the obtained essential oil were analyzed. Sample was loaded into the device and determined the components. As a result of GCMS analysis, 48 components constituting 93.63% of the oil were identified. The major compound of essential oil is citronelle oil, and other components are geraniol, linalool, and 2-ethyl-1-hexanol. Green synthesis of silver nanoparticles, essential oil was diluted in acetone. Oil was added drop-wise in silver nitrate solution. Solution was incubated in magnetic stirrer. And solution was centrifuged and pellet washed with distilled water. Pellet dried in etchup. Scanning electron microscopy were used to determine the size and morphology of the synthesized nanoparticles. The synthesized silver nanoparticles had a spherical form. Fourier transform infrared spectroscopy analyze determine the functional groups involved in reduction of silver nitrate solution. Results show that silver nanoparticles were successfully synthesized. Antimicrobial activity is done with this diffusion at minimum inhibitor concentration. Antimicrobial activity was determined by this diffusion method. Silver nanoparticles, silver nitrate solution, essential oil, and standard antibiotics, penicillin and nystatin, has been tested against gram-positive bacteria, gram-negative bacteria, and yeast cultures. Samples were prepared, and plates were incubated, and zone inhibition diameters were determined. In this study, using gram-positive bacteria, gram-negative bacteria, and yeast cultures, silver nanoparticles The synthesized silver nanoparticles against Proteus aeruginosa and Staphylococcus aureus, it obtained higher inhibition compared to standard penicillin. Silver nanoparticles has shown lower inhibition than other samples against Escherichia coli. Minimum inhibitor concentration evaluated by broad microdeletion test. Silver nanoparticles show higher MIC value than the standard nystatin for Candida albicans. Antioxidant activity is done with 1,1 difenyl-2-picrohydratid free radical scavenging activity and 2,2 adenobis 3-ethyl benzothiazolin 6-sulfuric acid radical scavenging activity. DPPH free radical scavenging activity was determined by Valois method. Samples were prepared and DPPH added to well in a plate. Plate was incubated and absorbance were measured in microplate reader. The scavenging activity was calculated using equation. Due to the fact that silver nanoparticles lose electrons, their DPPH scavenging activity is lower compared to essential oil. ABTS radical scavenging activity was performed as described by Ray et al. ABTC and potassium persulfate were prepared. Solution was incubated in magnetic stirrer. Samples were prepared at different concentration. Solution and samples were added to well in a plate. Plate was incubated and absorbance were measured in microplate reader. Scavenging activity was calculated using equation. Silver nanoparticles found to have highest inhibition activity of 160 microgram per mil concentration. In this study, silver nanoparticles were successfully synthesized. Samples show antioxidant activity. Antimicrobial activity result of compound differs significantly in its activity against test microorganisms. We hope that the synthesis, characterization, antimicrobial and antioxidant studies of the silver nanoparticle will be helpful for the design of new green synthesis. Thanks to my supervisor, Assistant Professor Dr. Neslihan Demir. I'm grateful to Çanakkale 18 Mart University, Kastamonu University and International Conference on Research in Education and Science. Thank you for listening to me.